Have you worked out yet that a hug, it's just like a boomerang? It comes straight back, doesn't it? Wow, there's nothing like a really good, loving, really caring, meaningful hug with somebody that you love, is there? Truly. And you feel it straight back. Sure, you're the one giving the hug. Maybe you're giving it in comfort or just in friendship or in love or who knows why you're giving it. But it's just like a boomerang that's been well thrown. Because sometimes they go a bit astray, but a really good hug is like a great throw, isn't it? And that boomerang comes straight back to you again. You feel it. You feel it. There's nothing like it. Hey, handshakes are great. Hello and all that stuff is great. And we should always be friendly. But a hug, a beautiful, caring, loving hug, especially with someone that you love and they love you, when you hug them, wow, there's like some kind of health benefit, isn't there? It's like some kind of cure. You can almost come across, you know, somebody's hurting, someone that you know, and you say, let's have a hug, or you just embrace them because they're hurting and they're crying, and you can feel the healing in yourself and in them, can't you? You can feel the healing. There's something spiritual about it, not just physical, certainly emotional, but not just physical. There's something spiritual about it, something about that hug, that beautiful transfer of energy, of spirit, of connection, of souls, that kind of joying, that synergistic effect of healing and that wonderful benefit and uplifting feeling that comes from a hug. Don't be afraid to give them to people that want them. Don't hug people that don't want them, that's for sure. And just enjoy them. The reciprocation is incredible. You can do that. You can give more hugs to people and you can enjoy more hugs. You don't do it for your benefit, but isn't it the most joyful, amazing, loving, wonderful connection? Wow, I love a hug. Do you, Keith? I do. I love a hug. I truly do. You can do that. You can hug more people. You can. Feel free. You can hug more people. With caution, but you can hug more people. You're listening and watching this episode of Speed, short, powerful episodes of enthusiasm and determination. Hope you have a fantastic, loving, hugging day. Thanks again for watching and listening. Bye-bye.